They're on their feet, and their Warriors are going to the NBA Finals again.